mistake. On the floor plan, section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them. track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombata will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Avsmelzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombata will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Avsmelzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombata will let you out of there.
Rossi said at his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health.